Hello, Los Angeles Police Department speaking. Who is this? How you know my name?
Does it matter? Does it really matter? I don't have to.
Answer me, asshole.
I have your family, and it's all gonna be over. Come find us.
Shit, don't touch them, or I'll fucking kill you. You hear me? I'll fucking kill you.
This is a story of a family who moved to a new home in a town close to Los Angeles. People never bought this house until now. No one in town wouldn't dare to enter the house because the owner never left the home. This story was told by the family who once lived in a house that was already claimed. So sit back and relax as the horror unfolds.
Well, we're here. After this house gives me the creeps.
Well, you bought this place.
Yeah, I know. But you know how important this job is.
Yeah, we get it. This very important to us and our son.
Let's just get to unpacking, shall we? How is he?
It's been a long drive, but he should be fine. We should go to sleep. It's been a long day.
You're right. I should get some sleep. Gotta wake up in the morning.
Good morning, Sweet.
Good morning. Hey, where's Jimmy at?
Hi, Dad.
Hey, son, how you feeling?
Terrible.
Oh, well, it will get better. What are you going to do today?
Cool. Just going to drop off Jimmy to school, and I am going to do yoga.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit, gotta go. See ya, honey, and Jimmy be good.
Oh, he was in a hurry? Come on, Jimmy. Time for school.
Hey, you must be the new guy.
Yeah, how you know?
Everyone knows when you're coming. The boss says, if we see you, we welcome you.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, so where can I start?
You the guy that answer calls.
Like operator?
Yeah, it's easy. Just answer calls when someone rings in.
Okay, I can do that.
So what did you do before you transfer here?
Highway patrol.
Nice. Well, I'll let you get it to him.
How are you feeling, Sarah? Any good sleep?
Yes, been long drive. So you must be my yoga trainer.
Yes, so should we proceed?
Yes, let's get into it.
Good morning, folks. Today is sunny. There is no chance of rain in the city Los Angeles. Now we are playing the California tunes. Today is old school music. This is California Dreaming by the Mamas and Papas. No, I'm not joking. That's their name.
Hello, Los Angeles Police Department speaking. Who is this? How you know my name?
Does it matter? Does it really matter? I don't have to.
Answer me, asshole.
I have your family, and it's all gonna be over. Come find us.
Shit, don't touch them, or I'll fucking kill you.
Hey, Sock. Oh, fuck. Why did I fucking move here? Oh, shit. Go drive fast. I gotta call Sarah to tell him get out the house. Honey, Jimmy, you home? Shit, what the fuck was that? It's come from the attic. Okay, Nick, you're brave. Let's go to the attic and find out who's up there. Hello? Hello? Anyone up there? I'm coming up. Oh, God, it smells up here. Smells like shit.
Hi, Nick. I surprised you came.
Hey there, get the fuck out my house.
Did you not know where your family
is? How's my family, asshole?
I'm sorry, Nick, I can't tell you.
Wait, you're the guy who sold us this place.
Now you're here, I can finally wear your skin.
Put stuff. Use this to do this.
Thank you.
witnessed the recording of their new lives, living in their new home. You might have some questions, or maybe you think this story sucks donkey dicks, and it should never existed, and whoever made this should go to mental asylum and suffer there in pain. If you choose the second one, you one cold motherfucker. And this is Man in the Attic.
This is California Dreaming by the Mamas and Papas. No, I'm not joking. That's their name.